Sometimes I look twice at my reflection, but when I